mother's pain, the Cootamundra girl's home. Somebody tell me the story of a mother's pain. Pain she suffered when the welfare came. It took her away to a dark, cruel place. Somebody tell me the story of my mother's face. They took her away from her mother's love. They stole her away from her family's care. Robbed her of culture, of original ways. From the light in her world to more darkened days. They do to you. I've heard stories of cruelty and pain, of how they would beat you again and again when you would whisper in your native words to your sister so as not to be. So scared. How many lonely nights did you spend in that place? How many lonely tears did you cry down your face? So many nightmares, so many fears, from the time they stole you from your tender years. What did they do to you? I've heard stories of cruelty and pain, of how they would beat you again and again. Your fragile spirit trapped in welfare chains. Emotional torment must have drove you insane, drove you insane. Who would save you from people so mean? That Cootamundra girl's home called Bimberdeen. You hold my mother's cries and stolen children's screams. Robbed of their childhood, robbed of their dreams. In that Cootamundra girl's home called Bimberdeen. They robbed of their childhood, robbed of their dreams, and that Cootamundra girl's home called Bimberdeen. Somebody tell me the story of a mother's pain. Pain she suffered when the welfare came. Somebody paint she's up it when the welfare came. The paint she's up it when the welfare.